Pectus excavatum, or sunken chest, is when an abnormal growth of the cartilage of the chest pushes the sternum back onto the heart. Patients usually feel like they have shortness of breath with activity. This typically begins when patients are in their early teens, and it usually worsens throughout their entire life. Fortunately, we have minimally invasive procedures to treat this condition. The problem of pectus excavatum does not lie in the function of the lungs, but rather in the compression of the heart. Because the heart is compressed, the right side of the heart is unable to fill up with enough blood to deliver that blood to the lungs and to the left side of the heart and to the rest of the body. During exercise conditions, the heart is even further compressed by increased excursion of the chest wall. As a result, it cannot properly fill. The way the body compensates is by increasing the heart rate. However, as a patient gets older, they cannot increase their heart rate as much, and as a result, they feel more and more short of breath. The aim of any pectus excavatum surgery is to correct the compression of the heart to allow the right ventricle and the rest of the heart to fully function during activities such as walking, climbing stairs, and exercise. Pectus excavatum is one of the many disorders that we treat at our chest wall management clinic. We provide a streamlined evaluation and multidisciplinary care that includes minimally invasive surgery, medical and radiation oncology for cancers, physical therapy and rehabilitation, and occupational therapy and orthotics. We may decide that one of several surgical procedures is the right treatment for your case. This is how we can improve your quality of life so you can resume doing the activities you love.